have to pick one to kind of prove yourself in the very first round. And I've been playing this piece for a really long time. It's called the Winter Wind Etude. Funny little story about competitions for you. I was competing in the Bach Hour with a boy by the name of Charlie Albright. He's a very fine pianist. And he said, yeah, he's like, I have just given up on competitions completely. He said, I just don't really care what any judge has to tell me because of this experience I had. And I said, well, what happened? He said, two of the judges that were on the committee were on opposite sides of the room. And one of them said to him, now, you must always remember, and the piece goes like this. The judge says, you must remember that that piece is a military march, and you have to have it be driving and steady throughout the whole thing. And he's like, oh, okay, sounds good. And then he walks across the room, while other kids immediately went and talked to that judge, without him talking to the other judge. And the other judge said, now, you must remember that piece is not a military march. You can't play like that. So that shows you the subjectivity of competition. I hope you enjoy this. The Winter Wind Etude by Schulman.